Davallia Fern, a genus consisting around 50 plus species and belonging to the family Davalliaceae. They are often found in tropical and subtropical regions around the world. In their native habitat, these ferns are often epiphytic, lithophytic or terrestrial in nature. The creeping rhizomes of these plants are often fuzzy and covered with fine fur-like hairs. In fact, they resemble animal feet, and many varieties are named after their resemblance. Different species of Davallia are closely related and hard to distinguish from each other. Some of these species are these are shade-loving plants, and direct sunlight can be avoided. They thrive in humid and moist conditions. Good drainage is also required for this plant. Once established, they should not be disturbed, and may not react well to changing conditions. Fertilizers and soil changes must be limited, though frequent misting will be helpful for plants kept indoor. It is easy to propagate Davallia fern. Spores or rhizom division can be used for propagation, and it will be better to divide an older plant for good results. The Davallia is an interesting species of fern, but they are not cultivated extensively and are found rarely in nurseries. In indoor cultivation, they are frequently grown as hanging plants or long-term potted plants. Any fern lover will find this plant a great addition for their collection.
Please hit the like, subscribe and bell icon if you like our videos.